patrol van and make your way towards the location. These bad actors are trying to wipe out our culture. They stole some vital hard drives from my company and they're torching them. You hear that? We've got to save Avon's company's stolen hard drives before these Russian actors or agents or ballerinas or whatever they are burn them to goo. We got two teams here. One's putting out fires, the other's salvaging what's left of Avon's files. The RCV you're driving's designed for powering through picket lines and mounted with dual high-power water cannons for blowing away protesters. Alarming requirements for private security guards, but hey, useful for our purposes. Oh, come on. What, you don't like my dorm room politics? Okay, you're coming up on the first burn site. Stop the fires, get the files. Hey, my drives are in that burning van. Use the water cannon to put it out, please. Salvage team, wait until they've been extinguished, then go for the files. Spray everything! Okay, the fire's out. Go in and save the files. internal suckers with too many degrees. You and me, my friend and colleague, will be manning the water cannons.
How, utopian?
What? No, it's a blueprint for a perfect world. Why pay tax for crap services when you can look after yourself? I certainly make every effort to minimize liability.
Of course you do. Wasn't it? They've called in air support. This is Clifford Code. Put them out as quick as you can. They're really throwing agents at this, like a lot of them. Look out! Save the files. Protect the RCB.
Watch out! I'm reloading.
Get over here.
Just click. Divert code is back, Mr. Hertz.
That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well averted.
Strombergs. The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kite surf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got the wasting disease.
Anyone can do it. As long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old Snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
And golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out, like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media.
Absolutely necessary. The whole convoy is taken out. Do not let any of them get to the resupply. We will cut that submarine off and let them all starve out there.
Okay, here we go. Your rebuilt vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a test. submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now. When you hit the water, switch to submersible mode. That'll let you pilot, and the missiles will swap out for your torpedoes.
Thank you.
got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now. Shit! They're putting out a counter signal. If you're anywhere near that submarine, you've got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you. Power the propellers! Get out of there! Bank robbers. If you're paying, they'll do anything a spy can do. Kill, steal, lie. Everything except the sexual harassment. That's a step too far, so...
says our enemies here are rogue Russian agents. I don't know if cosmic brain neural networks have noses, but something smells off to me. Let's just get it done with minimum fuss and get out of this business before it all goes bust.